We're watching Canadian government bonds and the loonie after the OECD cut its growth forecast for the country for both this year and next. The organization says it now expects the Canadian economy to grow just 1.1% this year. That's down from an earlier forecast of 1.5%. Next year, it expects growth of 2.1%, down from an earlier forecast of 2.3%. Secondly, keep an eye on shares of the big beer makers after Anheuser-Busch InBev said it wants to make an offer for Sab Miller. If combined, the two companies would account for about half of the global beer industry's profits and would cap a decade-long wave of consolidation in the sector. Finally, watch shares of computer maker Hewlett-Packard after the company announced it's going to cut 30,000 jobs on top of 54,000 job cuts that have already been made earlier this year. This is part of a $2.7 billion restructuring at the company that comes as it plans to split into two divisions by November of this year, one focused on business, one focused on personal. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.